doing sick shit, yo. You have a song with this person you fell in love with, Steve, huh? Is there a song? This person says you're healed. If you broke a bone or something, you sprayed something. Actually, falling in real love with someone and staying in love, like real love, not for money, not for sex, not for a place to live or whatever the hell people got going on. That ain't real love. So let's tell you that, okay? Alright, what else? Tell me more about this lizard. Speak to me. Tell on this lizard thing.
Bye. this is the tough part for me. You're drinking.
Yep.
You're intoxicated.
Yes.
How'd the other girl look? Good looking?
Yeah, she's good looking.
She's good looking. Yeah. Scale 1 to 10, what is she?
About an 8.
About an 8, that's pretty good. Because she's what? Like a 9 or a 10,
she's
right?
She's a 10.
She's a 10. Mm-hmm. So. As the audience knows, they've seen the show a few times. But my wife generally whispers something in my ear. It's, we're not making dinner plans. You know what I mean?
Right, right.
Hi, I'm Steve Wilkos, and I just want to say, love, psychic Agnes. The team at Google and the American Association of Psychics want to congratulate you on being the top-rated love psychic in the nation for reuniting lovers and the Google Excellency Awards. So keep it up.
Hey, Jerry Springer here, and love psychic Agnes, you did it again, round two. The team at Facebook and her Real Yellow Pages would like to congratulate you for being the top love psychic on Reuniting Lovers and Love Spells. Keep up the great achievement. I hope you have a very successful year. I happen to know that you are a woman of good character. And you might well say to me, well, how do I know you're of good character? I'll tell you how I know. I checked out records. And as I look at them here, yep, love psychic Agnes, you have never been on my show. And that, of course, is a sign of good character. You don't ever want to be on the show, man. That would be awful. Whew. So good for you. I hope the rest of 2021 turns out to be this wonderful year for you. And in the meantime, take care of yourself and each other.
Yes, hi. Is this the psychic network or something?
It is. This is Agnes. How may I help you?
Oh, yes. I'm sorry. This is my very first time calling here. I just wanted to get some idea of, like, what you do and what your rates are and all those things, because I don't know yet.
Well,
you know, I just, yeah.
Okay. Well, sure, dear. How did you hear about me? Was it Facebook, Yellow Pages, or Google Plus?
Oh, I heard about it online, actually.
Right. Well, if you can let me know what network you found it on, I can give you a coupon.
Through a Google search?
Right, but did it take you to Yellow Pages or Facebook or Google?
Oh, I understand now. Yeah, that would be the Yellow Pages.
Wonderful. So I'll give you a coupon that they're running on that company, okay?
Sure.
So, what's going on that you need help with sugar?
Yeah, well, it's a really complicated situation.
It's one that I help complicated situations.
Yeah, okay. And then I guess we could decide what to do from there. Yeah, okay,
yeah,
so.
I'm going to give you up. Right now we're doing a consultation, so I can tell you what I need to do for you.
Yeah, okay, no problem, sure. Yeah, so, like, the guy, I do care about him, but he's kind of abusive. He's kind of crazy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm sorry, it's hard to talk about, but. I've been really confused about this for a very long time. It's been going on for years. He won't own up to his behavior in any way. I guess it's important to mention that he's married and he has 2 kids. I don't know if the wife knows about him. Knows about his affair with me or not, but I have some idea. I think she at least...
Well, I could tell you what I'm picking up and then we can go from there. Is that okay if I stop you right now because the spirits are talking over you and I want to tell you what God's doing, okay?
Sure.
And what I'm saying is that this person does love you, he's your soulmate. But there is a lot of interference.
Uh-huh.
When I say a lot, I mean a lot. The spirits are telling me that there's a lot of negativity around you. Somebody doesn't want to see you happy and content with this man or any man right now. So there's a female that's very mad at you. There's a female very envious and jealous of you, and she's actually doing spiritual work against you for you not to be with this man or another man, just for you not to be happy in general. Do you understand?
I do, yes.
And that's why he's been pulling away from you and changing on you. That's why as soon soon as he starts to come towards you, he backs away and now goes bipolar. So all this is really not his fault, neither.
Yeah, is it possible that...
It's not neither one of your faults, but it could be Dick. That's what I'm trying to say. I fix situations like this. Do you love it?
I think I do. I don't know.
I know you do, but I want to hear you say it. I mean, I know you love him because spirits are telling me you do. The way you feel about him, you'll never talk about anybody else, do you? And vice versa, he loves you very much. He's not in love with the person he's with.
The thing that kind of...
They're not meant to be together. Do you understand? You're his soulmate. But in order to be with your soulmate, we got to do some work.
Well, the thing is, I wanted to ask you, do you think it's possible that the woman that you said that is envious of me could be the wife herself? I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Can I hear what you said?
Oh, I'm sorry. I wanted to ask you, do you think it's possible that the woman that you said is jealous of me actually could be the wife herself or the one?
It might be. I don't know. I can't give you those answers until I start your work to find out.
Yeah.
I've been doing my work for 43 years, and I'm rated number one.
Okay? Yeah.
I've been doing this for a long time.